What up, YouTube goers? Welcome to another awesome toys, collectibles, figure review. I'm starting with the Jax Mortal Kombat 20th Anniversary Warner Brothers Games. Wow, I got this bad boy at Toys R Us yesterday for a good price. They're on sale. Let's start with the back. So we got a picture of Jax. Very good picture of him from the video game. Then we got a nice little description of Jax. So feel free to pause it and read it. And then we got the other accessories of the characters. I want Scorpion and Sub-Zero and Reptile. So let's start with the head sculpt. Let's see my camera focus. The head sculpt of Jax is pretty good. I mean, it's not, I'm not going to say it's the best head sculpt of Jax, but you know, it kind of looks Mazillier, or Psyphic kind of looks like him, if you kind of compare it. Yeah, give it a little bit. Yeah, I give him credit. It kind of looks like him. They just needed to work more on his eyes and his facial expressions. But then we got the nice sculpted head. I like how they did his hair. Nice trim buzz cut on the side. Really nice. Then we got his dog tags. That's really nice. Then we got the detail of his belt on his weapons and ammo. I like how they did his ammo on the side. Really, excuse me, really nice. Really detailed on that. I love how they did the dark black greenish army pants. That's really nice how they did the knee pads for his knees. Nice black and silverish. Love how they really did sculpting on that. They really did a good job. The boots are really nice also. Laced up nice dark brownish. Not brownish, but nice darkish combat boots. Really nice. They did a good job. The accessories he comes with is only not handgun, but a machine gun. That's really nice. And I love how they did his arms. His mechanic robot arms. Really nice. Love how they did it. The silver painting detail, nothing too crazy, just short and sweet and simple. Simple painting, simple detailing to his arms. I like how they put the yellowish on his cyborg arms. Really nice. Nothing too crazy, like I said. And then his back, really nice. So this figure, you know, it's a flexible figure. It has a lot of points. You can put him in action poses, you can put him in fighting poses. I mean, it all depends what you want to do with him. Really nice how they did this figure. They don't really have any more of these figures out there, so you'd be lucky if you pick one up. My rating for this figure, I'll probably give it a 10 out of 10. I mean, the head sculpting is good, but other figure-wise, the body painting, the sculpting on this figure, I think it's a good job for me. I mean, the upper body to the lower body, I think they really did a good job on the sculpting on him, of Jax, especially his arms. That's what really counts. But like I said, they should have just worked a little bit more on his face sculpting. And they should include these guys with stands. That would be crazy. I mean, crazy, but that would be great. But anyways, YouTube goers, let me know what you think of the video. Feel free to leave comments and check out my other videos. And feel free to leave comments and be part of my fan page at Toys Collectibles channel on Facebook. See you guys on the next video.